Ladies and gentlemen, if you're having a good Wednesday so far, make some noise.
He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard. So a lot of the conversations that I heard at the dinner table each and every night were about housing and about homelessness and how we can help people achieve their slice of the American dream. People would say, talk about anything other than affordable housing. Talk about economic development, talk about paving streets, talk about saving kittens from trees, talk about whatever you want for it, but don't talk about that. Because people don't know what it means, it's nebulous in their minds, and you've got to talk about stuff that's straightforward, that can't be misconstrued. But my thought process was always, if you actually talk about things that you care about, and you speak to issues that are actually important to people, and speak about them in the right way, they will understand what the issue's all about. But you sometimes have to take a little bit of a chance and go out on a limb, and actually try to explain the issue, and that's precisely what we did. About affordable housing and quality of life for people of all different backgrounds, income levels, and occupations. Over $17.5 million in cash and pledges towards creating more housing opportunities for people in the city of Tempe and folks who are going to be moving to the city of Tempe. Our county is the fastest growing county population-wise in the entire country. Teachers left and right because they simply can't afford to live in the city anymore. And so one of the things for me, especially being the son of a teacher, is trying to make sure that that doesn't happen. Because from my perspective, it's a moral imperative to keep the people in your city that are teaching our kids how to read, write, and do arithmetic. So with that said,
call me